There are a few specific time periods that are not the best for starting A/B tests. The two important ones are these. First, holidays and special days. Do not start your experiments during holiday seasons or before national holidays. Just like on weekends, on these special days of the year, your users and visitors will act differently than usual. Also, consider that in many countries, there are longer periods, specific seasons in the year, that are not good for running experiments either. For instance, in Europe and in other parts of the world, most online businesses and their customers go crazy in December because of the upcoming holiday season. So website visitors' online behavior, and more specifically their online shopping behavior, is very different from their normal behavior. For that, obviously, you don't want to optimize your online business on the strength of the data you collect during this part of the year. And the other best practice, for a very different reason though, is this. Don't start your A/B tests on Fridays. Just in general, don't release anything on Fridays. If you break something on your website, or if you accidentally get very bad user feedback about one of your new variations in your experiment, well, you don't want to ruin your weekend. Also, sometimes you have a specific problem that you can't solve without involving one of your colleagues, and what do you do if that colleague is not available on the weekend? The point is, do a favor to yourself and everyone else at the company, and if you are about to start an experiment on Friday, just wait until Monday. Okay, so to summarize, don't start experiments during or before holidays, and don't start your experiments on Fridays. Small things, but these two best practices will save you from a lot of headaches.